He currently has kept driving. He did the Jaws thing going past me.
Seven of the Gospel of Luke. And Luke said to Jesus, "Jesus, why the fuck are you getting your hair done? It doesn't mean anything when your hair is being done." And Jesus was like, "Because Garnier, you're worth it." Luke to that responded with, "Amen." Hail to our Lord and Savior Cain. I hear an amen. And I hear an amen.
Amen. Amen.
And the next reading comes from the Kardashians. This time, it was in the presence of Lord and Savior, Cain. Cain asks the Kardashians why they lost 4 kilos. Why one of them got Botox in her ass. The Kardashians said, "Sorry to disappoint you, Kane, but I felt like my butt just had a dent in it." Kane struck down Kardashian with all his force and yelled, "Your ass was perfect before you got Botox." And the girl was sent to purgatory, where she spent the rest of her miserable life. Her viewers, her lovers, one round. The word of Kane. It's Beat Kane.
Amen.
We're going to be taking confessions. So come up to the altar and kneel to the Father. Our Cain, our Savior Cain, if you have a confession, may Cain hear the confession. Is it my son?
I scammed you off my patrol car. I own 4K, but I'll never pay him back.
Lord Cain, what shall I do with this sinner, Lord Cain? You should make me some pizza rolls. You are right, Cain. I will summon the powers of pizza rolls, and I will give you one.
I'm actually hungry.
Lord Cain, I bring pizza rolls. Are they bacon? Yes, Lord Cain. We bring you bacon pizza rolls.
Steve fucking Kelly.
Is it on the-